We'll now move on to agenda item 6A, and this is the Transportation Investment Act, known as TIA. It's the local project delivery application for Hall Road. Mr. McLeod.
Yes, sir. Good morning. Hall Road is currently on the TIA list to start preliminary engineering in June of 2024. This application starts the process for the local government to handle the whole procurement and manage the construction project.
Any questions for Mr. McLeod? Hearing none, we'll move on to